part of the field. And for a quarterback, that's one of the better throws and better looks that he'll get. But he has to be careful not to wait too long and let his receiver wander into some tough territory. If he's late with the ball, he can get his receiver hit and hit hard.
Now Carr throwing on second down. And oh, right away, he lost the football. And they'll have great field position here.